All right, here's page 214, 5B. Our mass is 0.42 kilograms, our initial velocity is 12, and our final is 18, which would give us a delta V of 6 meters per second. Again, final minus initial. We have a time of 0.020 seconds. We're looking for force. The impulse momentum theorem states that F delta T equals M times delta V. You get the force by itself, we divide both sides by time, and we put the numbers in, and we solve the question. 0.42 kilograms times 6 meters per second, divided time, 0.020 seconds, gives us a force of 130 newtons. Two significant digits of the givens each have two.